What is this?
This is my concoction. It's spicy turmeric almond milk. This is fat cow's milk. And this is my spicy turmeric. So, as you know, turmeric is very healthy for you. However, if you add black pepper to the turmeric, it increases your body's ability to absorb the curcumin, which is an active ingredient in the turmeric. However, black pepper and turmeric doesn't taste so nice, so I added some other spices to make it taste a lot better, including cinnamon, cloves, ginger, cardamom, and nutmeg. So I've used my cooking vacuum blender to grind it to become a very fine powder, which, as you can see, dissolves in stagnating milk. And Deva's had a sip of this. I'm about to have a sip now. Cheers.
Yes.
It's lovely and refreshing. It's so nice for tea time.
Very nice, very nice.
It doesn't taste like medicine or a tonic at all. In fact, you can have it several times a day. You really enjoy it.
You should try this out. Very nice.
It's lovely and refreshing. It's so nice for tea time.
Very nice, very nice. You should try this out. Very nice.